Hey, look at that high-waisted man. He got feminine hips. And I'm like, no, that's the thing I'm sensitive about.